chain broke as he came off turn two and lost all the power out of his car and then just caused that wow.
Wow, that is a horrific crash. Honey Bell's out of the car, folks. Put your hands together. First car out. The second one, Paul McQueen, looks okay. He's going to get out of the car as well. Another one, now Sean Cook's out. So the drivers are getting out of the cars and we've got red lights here at the Springs, and goodness gracious me, it is like pick apart for race cars on by the pit fence.